To go ride my bicycle, it's about almost 10 a.m. So it's early in the morning. It's another cloudy day. When I just went to use the bathroom, I got really dizzy. Still a little dizzy right now. I'm not like spinning dizzy or anything like that. It's just like I'm really off balance and my head just feels woozy and like I'm swaying back and forth. Also, I'm having a little chest pain. I'm like, my darts are, I'm not having any negative darts or anything like that. It's just that, usually in the mornings, my anxiety is really high. But at the same time, that's when I want to go out, is when I'm feeling the most panicky, having like a panic feeling, but I'm not really panicky. It's just the symptoms and the sensations are at its highest during the morning and in the middle of the night. So, of course, in the middle of the night, I'm not going to be going outside. Sometimes I do, I'll just go to the driveway and sit down. I'll just like walk a couple of houses down, but I'm not going to really go anywhere in the middle of the night. Like my neck feels kind of stiff, so I'm just going for a little quick bike ride. That way at night I don't really have to, because I've been sleeping better now that I've been like leaving the house a couple hours earlier. So trying to like get more sleep, because last night I'm not too sure what time I fell asleep, but I only woke up once and then I went back to sleep, and when I woke up, I feel rested. I'm not really tired or anything. Just feeling a little lightheaded, and that's about it. So yeah, I'm just gonna go for a quick bike ride, maybe 10 minutes or something, and that's about it. So yeah, I'm still feeling a little, I don't know, feeling kind of woozy. But just still gonna go for the bike ride and upload the video. Thank you. As you can see, I'm here at the park. I had to stop. I'm not feeling panicky or anything. It's just that my legs got really tense, and so I couldn't really pedal without feeling lap pain. Since no one's really around, I'm gonna leave my bike right here, leave my GoPro on, and go walk in circles with my phone, and I'm just gonna go in circles in this little playground, and just be on my feet for a little bit. While my GoPro is just like recording me walking around. The last time I walked around here, I think it was last month, maybe 2 months ago, when I walked in, instead of riding my bike, I did get really, had a panic attack. I didn't have the urge to run home, which kind of surprised me. I just let the panic happen, and I just kept walking. I was extremely dizzy. Like when I was walking right around this area, everything was like going sideways, so I felt like I was sinking down to the floor on one leg only. But I told myself if I needed help or whatever, could just ask for help. Everyone needs help, you know, and I'm not embarrassed to say, hey, I need help, I'm having a panic attack, you know, because you won't know if someone's going to help you without asking. But I mean, sometimes, well, actually my second panic attack when I was at the mall, when I got dizzy at the mall walking out, that's when I had my first tunnel vision. My vision got cloudy and whatnot. That's when I was walking and I sat on the middle floor, a couple of people asked me, am I okay? I said, yeah, I think I'm having a panic attack. And they said, they didn't really say, you know, just calm down. So they just looked at me with concern and they just said everything would be okay and just sat next to me. And then I said, I was calming down, and so I just walked out. So it's, sometimes you don't even have to ask, people will kind of know just from you how you're acting. So for me, if I saw someone that's like walking around like looking depressed or something, and that person's like looking around, I might even just go up to them and say, just to say, like, you know, hi or something. If that person say hi back and smile and say, can I ask you something, you know, that's all you have to do, because sometimes they don't want to say anything because they're embarrassed. I mean, I kind of understand people get embarrassed with this condition.
Well, time for me to head back home.